get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah. Oh, sometimes.
They were used to blowing people out, so they had to kind of find their identity, and they're a great team. But it's not the same team as last year. It's different. And there you go. Nice
Ooh,
play there.
He winds
by
up.
By number 25, John Offit, who has had a really, really good year for a sophomore. He's doing phenomenally well. He's going to be a big time recruit this year.
Shout
luck
out
to my boys.
Right.
There you go, coach.
Right. There's an inside dish.
Nice.
And that's John Offit with a goal after the deal from Charlie Ball.
He said, TJ Haley, he knows how to do it. I'm going to do it just like that.
Coming out of a timeout. That's coaching. I mean, obviously these boys can play, and there's talent up and down the field, and all up and down this field. But when you talk about coaches who take it.
Hey!